When the pandemic hit, everything went virtual. It became even more important for people to stay connected. I'm a Fios tech. I'm coming up on 25 years of service. Even though we couldn't go into customer homes, we found new and innovative ways to get the job done. I felt really proud to be able to help our customers. And even though I couldn't see their smile, I knew it was there.